Welcome to the National Center for Atmospheric Research. I'm Jim Hurrell, and I have the honor of serving as Director of NCAR. The National Center for Atmospheric Research is located in Boulder, Colorado. In Boulder, we experience all four of the seasons, so it's a wonderful natural laboratory to, in our own backyard, observe the atmosphere and how it works and how it varies. Our atmosphere is always changing. It's very dynamic, it's beautiful, it's constantly evolving. But as a result of that, it presents a number of challenges. We are working to understand the processes and the mechanisms that cause weather and climate to vary. We do a lot of research to improve our ability to forecast severe weather events, floods and droughts. The atmosphere is very important to study because it impacts what kind of crops to plant, how much water to use or not use. The atmosphere influences our travel, whether it be by car, by air, or by sea. Solar storms impact the upper atmosphere and can disrupt our satellites, our GPS systems, the power grid. So we are working to decode the mysteries of the sun. We are encapsulating all of this knowledge into very powerful computer models that allow us to understand why the atmosphere has varied in the past and how it's likely to change in the future. At NCAR, we are explorers. Whether you're visiting NCAR in person or online, we welcome you to join us in the exploration of the Earth's atmosphere, the air that connects us all. Enjoy your visit.